wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best astronomy books. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, good for children aged 10 and up, the National Geographic Kids Space Encyclopedia delivers 5 easy-to-follow and illustrated chapters that cover a broad range of topics, including our own solar system, near-Earth objects, and even dark energy. It encourages critical thinking and is both educational and well-written. However, the cutaway images are too small. At number 9, The Planets focuses on the solar system and features 3D models created from data contributed by NASA and the ESA. Each photo showcases Earth's neighbors from the surface to the center in compelling visual detail, making it both engaging and entertaining. It covers comets and moons, too, and includes infographics with fun facts. But this one's not ideal for advanced learners. Coming in at number 8 on our list. For a basic insight into cosmology, check out Origins by Neil deGrasse Tyson. It covers complex information in a clear and concise manner, with humor, which makes for an enjoyable read. It also touches upon planets beyond our solar system. It's made with breezy but informed writing and tells the history of the universe. However, some of the topics are repetitive. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for astronomy books, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, you won't need much more than a small telescope and a thirst for learning to enjoy Turn Left at Orion, an extensive volume that shows amateurs how to locate hundreds of celestial objects. It has large pages and a spiral binding that make it well suited for outdoor use. This one's good for serious beginners, and there are additional online resources. But note that the photos are in black and white. Moving up our list to number 6, Hubble's universe is regarded as a breathtaking portfolio selection of 300 of this telescope's most stunning photographs, making it an excellent visual reference for both students and backyard stargazers alike. It's well organized and thoughtful, and the text is clear and focused, though the captions can be a bit dry. Halfway up our list at number 5, Universe, the Definitive Visual Guide is chock full of beautiful images of the cosmos, from our own galaxy to the far reaches of space. This encyclopedia includes detailed information on cosmology and the fundamentals of physics and chemistry. It includes a comprehensive star atlas and covers 88 constellations, but it omits a few key events. At number 4, Nightwatch, a practical guide to viewing the universe, has sold upwards of 600,000 copies of its 3 prior editions. It comes with a variety of charts showing various events, such as when to expect a solar and lunar eclipse. It's great for those using binoculars and includes helpful telescope purchasing tips and sky maps for both hemispheres. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, Far Out, a Space-Time Chronicle takes you on a journey through time using the concept of light to illustrate the vastness of the universe. It's a real page-turner with one stunning photo after another and will let your imagination run wild. It makes connections to human history and is written in a poetic style. It's informative and thought-provoking. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for astronomy books, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, perfect for the lay person or those wanting to get a taste of the discipline before committing to a formal class, Astronomy, a self-teaching guide, makes it easy for beginners to learn the main topics and basic principles of a college-level course on their own. No math is required, and it includes self-tests to monitor your progress. It clarifies technical concepts. And taking the top spot on our list, The Backyard Astronomer's Guide is a must-have for any stargazer, whether you're a newbie or an expert. This resource offers in-depth guidance on everything from picking the perfect telescope to evading light pollution, with tips on how best to explore the deep sky. It's approachable without being overwhelming and contains over 500 vibrant photographs and a detailed atlas of the Milky Way. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for astronomy books, or simply click beneath this video.